guys that are the so-called tough guys, you know, they're doing it for different reasons. And that's, and then, you know, it's just, it's a, yeah, you got to be able to play the game, which I understand, but in saying that, it's the game's lost some of the tenacity, maybe some of the FU in front of the nets and in the corners. And that's what we grew up playing. Like, it was, you know, these scrums, and like, I go on the websites and they talk about this guy fighting this guy. And it's like, I watch the fight and I swear to goodness, my little sister is tougher than these guys are. Like, it's just, it's a joke, but then they're all of a sudden they're the toughest guys in the world. And it's like, okay, like, come back to our, you know, to our era. Or even before that, like, the guys that played before us, they're freaking scared. Like, they are the scary, like Bob Probert, Joey Kosher, like Joey Kosher, Tony Twist. Are you kidding me? Like, oh, you know, those are.